Lighting out here just doesn't seem right. Someone didn't turn on the lights. Man, these are some ugly freaking trees. So I have the guts to take them out of misery. I don't care for dried apples. They're gross, disgusting. Those bats now strip my trees down to nothing.
Oof, Pat, them regretted. But I turned on the light switch. None of you thought to remind me. Now she thinks I'm a... These bats are suddenly super cute. I think I will take you home and name you Jude.
You're making me crazy, Fluttershy. Draw your attention to the rat. That tree there is now a restaurant. Do they ever tip what waiters may want? No, they don't. Stop staring at my hat. These bats, they've gotta give the apple back.
Some fancy shading just for me, and cute bats sharing apple trees. Manna raining from the sky.
I found my blanket, no, you can't take it, it's mine. I keep on stretching, I'm the bad man. Girls, my orchard's possessed by tree demons.
But wait. This tree, it is growing upward.
That's not a tree. Don't you know that it's cardboard? Well, I for one must march about with angry eyes to make you doubt. Hey, Fluttershy, just so you know, you've got a booger up your nose. Stomp the ground, that's how you know I'm pissed. I think it's time we march and we...
Stomp the ground, stomp the ground, stomp the ground, protest while we frown. March around, Fluttershy is dizzy now. He changed now, we still frown. Pinky smile, then
we're
frown.
Back up or my shadow will attack. They nod with me to prove they've got my back.